Hold the problem on P, okay?
Right. Turn it on where it comes up code. You want to go to the double arrow button. It's going to go into your parameter settings. It's going to be 5. This will change it to the next one. 9. It just takes it down, this takes it up. 1. 1, 2, 3. You want to do enter. Enter. And change it to 94. Enter, and it's going to reset.
Now it's complete reset.
It's complete master reset's done.